This surveillance video is being viewed hundreds of times on Facebook, showing a man sneaking into a downtown Lodi apartment. We reached out to Colleen Brown, who posted it in the hopes someone would recognize the man.
So it's just, I think, a real important lesson to lock your doors even when you're home now.
The suspect is bold, jumping over Brown's back fence and crawling up the stairs right by her barking dogs.
Walked right by him, no fear, didn't even stop at the dogs, so.
Brown believes he's keeping low so people walking by in the alley won't see him. But what the suspect apparently did not know is Brown's boyfriend, Ed Pulowski, was inside her apartment, sitting having a cup of coffee in the kitchen.
I heard the door opening, expecting it to be her. Looked back down at my phone, and by the time I looked up, this guy had came inside the door and shut it very quietly behind himself, and I asked him what he was doing here.
He says the man looked shocked. Pulowski has a concealed carry license, so he drew his gun, but he didn't fire his weapon.
He put his hands together and prayed not to shoot him, and I said, I'm not going to shoot you. What are you doing in here?
The man said he was being chased.
In my mind, when you're coming in a door like that, you don't creep inside a door. You run inside a door if somebody's chasing you.
Pulowski demanded the man leave. The video shows the suspect walking out casually, with Pulowski right behind him, still holding his gun.
Surveillance camera caught him basically jumping onto this garbage can and then over the top.
What that man's intentions were still are not clear, but Brown says typically no one is home at the time. She works downstairs at Beauty of the Beast Pet Grooming. Now all she can think about are the what ifs.
What if he hadn't have been over to go to dinner? What if that guy was watching me? What if I had walked in on him?
Fortunately, Brown says Pulowski was there. Afterward, he followed the suspect out into the alley and watched to make sure he walked away. But now Brown and Pulowski have filed a police report, and Lodi police would like to question this man.
If you do recognize him, absolutely turn him in, because I don't think, by looking at the video, I don't think this is his first time doing something of this nature.
Doug Johnson, Fox 40 News.